Hello children, Neha ma'am is back again with another video. So today with Neha ma'am, we will learn fruits and its seeds. You know what are seeds? Seeds kise bolte hain? Seeds are important part of a fruit. And how a seed look like? You want to see how a seed look like?
Before that, tell me.
Fruit is this? Yes, it's an apple. When I cut apple, how it looks like? It look like this. It is white from inside. Can you see this black part? This black part is called seed. That means, जब हम फ्रूट को कट करते हैं तो उसमें से क्या निकलता है? सीड. Sometimes seeds are found inside the fruit and sometimes outside the fruit, that is on a skin of a fruit. कभी कभी हमें जो seeds होते हैं fruits के अंदर मिलते हैं और कभी कभी हमें उसके skin पे मिलते हैं. And you know fruits के अंदर कितने seeds होते हैं? Some fruits have one seed and some fruits have many seeds. So let's see with Neha ma'am which fruits have one seed and which fruits have many seeds.
We'll see one seeded fruit. Which fruit is this? Yes, it's a mango. Mango has one seed. Which is the next fruit? This is jamun. Jamun also has one seed. Which is this fruit? Avocado. It's of green color and it also has one seed. Next fruit is, yes, it's a apricot. You can see apricot has one seed inside it. The other fruit is plum, and we call plum as aloobukhara. It also has one seed inside it. The next one is peach. Peach also has one seed. Our next fruit is chiku, and it's of brown color. You can see it has one seed inside it. The next fruit is cherry. Cherry also has one seed inside it. The next one is lychee. Lychee also has one seed. They are all one seeded fruits. Now we will see fruits which has many seeds. Which is the first fruit? Yes, it's a pomegranate. It has so many seeds inside it. And it's of red color. And the next fruit is, yes, the next fruit is watermelon. It has so many black seeds. You can see small, small black seeds are there in the watermelon. Which is our next fruit? Yes, it's orange. Orange also has so many seeds inside it. Small, small seeds are there. Our next fruit is apple. Apple also has many seeds. Now we go to the another fruit, which is guava. Guava also has many seeds inside it. Which is this fruit? The another fruit. Yes, it is kiwi. You can see small, small seeds are there. When you cut kiwi, it has so many small seeds inside it. Now, it's this everybody knows. And this is papaya. You can see papaya has so many seeds inside it.
Oh, they are all many seeded fruits.
Now you understood na? Which fruit has one seed on which fruit has many seeds. So now what you have to do? This is page number 5151 of your EVS spiral book. In this page, what you have to do? You have to color the fruits with one seed. That means, जो भी fruits जिसमें one seeds होते हैं, उनको हमें क्या करना है? Color करना है. And you have to circle the fruits with many seeds.
Neha ma'am has completed her page. Like this, you will complete your page.
write date, class and section. Mama will click the photograph, send it to the class teacher. Send it fast. I'm waiting.